Hi students, in this video we are going to go for exercise 8. See, I'm going to do only the videos related to different small adjustments. Every videos will actually contain the contents which differs from one video to the other. Okay, now let us go for the question. X, Y and Z, here three partners. So far the last two videos we had only two partners. Now we are going to find out with three partners. They are sharing the profit and losses in the ratio of 3:2:1. Their balance sheet is given and assets, liabilities. Now just observe on the asset side, I have put a tick mark which we wanted to take. Machinery, investment, stock and trade, joint life policy. Here it is considered as asset, because it is a joint life policy that's been taken. Then debtors, as commonly profit and loss account and cash account, to be ignored. Next, on the liability side, we have to concentrate on the outsider. So I have only two, Mrs. Y's loan. See, as I said in the beginning, introduction part, the theory part of the basic concepts, even if it is the partner's wife, to be treated as outsider. So here they have given a Mrs. Y's loan. Okay. Next, creditors. So only two we have. See, life policy fund and investment fluctuation fund. These two can be treated in case of partner's capital account as we do the calculation of reserve fund or general reserve, similar methods. Whenever you follow this, just make sure any fund given, okay, in the liability side, treat it in the partner's capital account. Now all the other steps are same. Now let us go for the calculation, so it will be easy for us and you don't waste my time talking too much. So now coming for realization account first. From the assets, we are going to post on the debit side all the items which is going to be considered. Now first item is machinery, so I'm going to take two machinery account, and what is the value of that? 40,500. Next, to investments account, 20,830. Next, to stock in trade account, 17,550. Next, to joint life policy account, 14,000. To debtors account, 8,700. So first step we have completed, that is assets posting on the opposite direction. Then credit side, what will be the credit side? Outsiders, external liabilities. So here it is going to be by Mrs. Y's loan, 10,000. Then by creditors account, it is 18,500. So we have taken the outsiders liability. Next step is adjustment. Just observe. Moving on to the first adjustment. First, we have by cash or bank account. We have to take whatever is given under that. So we have first joint life policy that has been surrendered. What is the value surrendered? 12,000. Then machinery realized for 55,000. Then stock is realized for 15,000. Then debtors realized for 6150. So now we have taken the step of realization. So whatever the assets are realized, that we have taken under cash or bank account. So first adjustment we have completed. So let us see what is the total of this, the cash that has been received. So 88,150 is the total. Next adjustment, investment. Again, it is assets. See, until you complete the concept of assets, don't move towards your debit side. Okay, now next is investment. What they have given you, taken over by Mr. X. So partner is taking by, who is that partner? X Capital account. So X is taking investment taken over. I'm writing it in the short form. Let me take it. Investment taken over. So what is the value of that? 17,500. He is taking at the rate of 17,500. Next adjustment, Mr. Y agrees to discharge his wife's loan. See, your wife's loan is going to be a liability. Okay, now that is going to be on the debit side. Before that, let us just observe whether all the assets from the book value that is on the debit side, whatever were there, how many are here? 5. Is this equal to the credit side, whatever has been sold out or taken over? We have 5 here. Yes, joint machinery, joint life policy, machinery, stock, debtor. So 4 plus 1, 5. Is it equal? You should always check this once when you have completed the assets concept. Because if any one asset is missed out also, your complete calculation will go wrong. So just always have a check once. Now we have taken equally all those 5 assets. Concept is completed. Now let us move on to the question. The next adjustment, Mr. Y agrees to discharge from here. It is related to liability part. So who is taking? Mr. Y is taking his wife's loan too. So we have to write to Y's capital account. I have written it in the short form, Mrs. Y's loan taken over, that is his wife's loan. So we have to transfer to the concerned partner's capital account. What is the value of the wife's loan? Is 10,000. Next adjustment, it is found that an investment not recorded in the books is worth 3,000. The same is taken over by one of the creditors. Now, understand very clearly, one of the assets has not been recorded. So they found that now at the time of closing of the company, they found that the investment 3,000 is not recorded, but they are not realizing it. Instead, that value has been taken over by one of the creditors. So which means we have to pay now to the creditors, that is a left out outsider, to cash or bank account creditors. Okay, just show the next line. What is the value of the creditors in the question? 18,500 minus 3,000 has been taken over by them. They are adjusting it. So you have to minus this value, and what will be the balance will be paid to them. It's going to be 15,500. This is what the assumption is. You have to always take this way. Okay, if any one creditor is taking over 3,000 of what is left over the adjustment, that should be deducted always. Okay, and then what is left out, the balance, we have to show that is paid off always. Instruction is given or not, first preference is outsiders. Now we have completed with this. Next adjustment is related to, let's observe realization amounted. So again, it's going to be to cash or bank account 600. It's realization expenses 600. Over. As we have completed now with all the adjustments, just observe. Let me highlight the colors for all the cash, so it will be unique for us and easy to take it. Loan. Yes. Now we have completed the realization account. Let us check which side is greater now, debit or credit. So first, moving on to the debit side, the total of the debit 1,27,680. Now on the credit side, $1,34,150. So which side is greater? See, always when you're doing the total, this just follow the same method, but when you're taking the total, do it in the pencil so it's easy for us to erase it. I'm telling it again and again, don't write it in the pen and don't make your writings worst or untidy using the whiteness. Clear? So credit side is greater. I'm taking that 1,34,150. The same is going to be taken on the debit side, 1,34,150. Now we have to minus this value with the debit total. You people can do it easily. From this, you minus this value and write the value here in the inner column. I'm going to just check up. So 1,34,150. Minus 6,470 is going to be the profit. So here they have given 26,470. Now let us not concentrate on the question, that is the value which is given. Okay, what we got, 6,470 is the right answer. I'll tell you people why this difference is. Two partners capital account profit transferred. So we have to show the distribution X, Y and Z. 6,470 into 3 by 6 for X, then 6,470 into 2 by 6 for Y, next for Z. Six thousand 470 into 1 by 6. So what is the total? Let us just check. That is going to be distributed for each partners. 6,470 into 3 by 6. 3,235. And next for Y, 6,470 into 2 by 6, 57. It is 56.66. That decimal I'm going to round off. Next, 6470 into 1 by 6,007.8. So let us check the total of these. 3,235 plus 2,157 plus 1,078. It should be equal to your profit total when you add these. So whenever you get decimals, either one, any one, you have to round off. See, if it is decimal is above 5, you can round off. So I have taken this instead of 56, 57, this one instead of 8.33, I have taken 8. Okay, because the 33 has been rounded off in the above. Okay, that is related to Y share of profit. Now we have completed this. So now realization account is completed. Yes, now let us move on to partners capital account. I guess this chapter is very simple and easy. Now let us observe. So X, Y, and Z are the partners here. First step when we go for partner's capital account. Let me take it on the credit side. Partner's capital account, credit side. Opening balance, which is given in the question, just observe. XYZ on the liability side, debit side. 30,000. Next, 20,000. And then 10,000, 30,000, 20,000 and 10,000. Then do we have anything else? Yes, we have something which is called as fund by life policy fund. What is the value of that? 14,000 at the rate of 3:2:1. Yes, next, by investment fluctuation fund, $6,000 at the rate 3:2:1. So we have to now calculate and write this. 14,000 into 3/6 gives you 7,000 for X. Then 14,000 into 2/6, 4,667. Next, 14,000 into 1/6, 2,333. Next, for investment fluctuation fund, 6,000 into 3/6, 3,000. Next, 6,000 into 2/6, it is 2,000 and then it is 1000. So now we have completed with the balance sheet open, that is balance sheet items from the liability, what is required, opening capital and the fund related to the partners. Next we have done with this. Now we have to move on to the realization account. Let us just observe on the credit side. First we have X capital account. It is on the credit side, posted on the debit side. To realization 17,500. What was taken over by X? Investment taken over. I'm writing it in the short form. Next, after that, it's only one. Towards your debit side, moving on towards your debit side, X has taken. So it's on the debit side, we have to post it on the credit side. So now, by gain realization account, Mrs. loan taken over. So who is taking over it? Mr. X is taking over his wife's loan. So it is 10,000. Sorry, Mr. Y is taking over his wife's loan. I have done a mistake while telling it. So Mrs. Y's loan is taken over by Mr. Y. So it is written in his column. Yes, we have done that step. Next, profit, realization profit to be transferred. By realization account, profit transferred. What is the profit transfer for each partner? 3,235. Next, 2,157. Next, 1,078. So whatever the profit we have here, this is what we are going to post it. So I've done that posting work. So anything else left out related to partners? Now see, you have to check only the capital word whether that is getting affected. So three we had, I have done that. So we have completed with partners capital account. Now we are going to check up what is going to be the total. Yes, this is going to be copied on the opposite direction. 14,411. It's over now. So let us just check what is going to be the balance to be paid or settled to the partners. So for Y and Z, it's going to be the same. No changes. This is going to affect cash or bank. 2K. cash or bank account, and this is going to be highlighted with blue color. So it's easy for us to just copy with the same. Now let us just observe. So partner's capital account is completed. See, in case of dissolution, you will never have your two balance carried on or brought down, okay, because this is going to be the final settlement for the partners. Yes, now let us move on to the cash account. Cash account, first opening balance asset side by cash at bank. And one more we have left, something from the question. See, now we have found it. From the liability side, we took opening capital, life policy fund, investment fluctuation fund. From the asset side, something we forgot. Always we search for profit and loss account. This has not been adjusted on the debit side. So let us do that part now. Yes, to profit or loss account. This is undistributed profit for the last year. So 1500 at the rate of 3:2:1. So this has to be distributed. 1500 into 3/6, 750. 500 and this 250. Now we have to find out to cash or bank account. So everyone have an adjustment. Yes, now we have completed this part. Observe, profit and loss which was left out, we have taken it. Next, cash account. Good, as I went for cash at bank to take, I just observe that profit and loss is not being taken. This is how, when you have actually make a mark, you can easily find out what is left out and whether we have taken it or not. Now cash at bank 5420 opening balance is taken by me. I have done that. Nothing else is there in the question. Now let us move on to the realization account. On the credit side, the assets were realized 88150. So it's affecting cash. On the debit side, I've already done your return. Assets realized 88,150 over. Then on the debit side, we have the creditors paid 15,500. I'm going to write here 15,500. So instead of writing external liabilities, we are going to write creditors. Because your, it's only one item. Okay, we have to mention what actually is. So if it is more than 2-3, you can mention external liabilities. Then realization expenses. This is only 1600. I'm going to take it again the opposite direction by realization account. Realization expenses paid. So it's going to be 600. We have completed that part of realization. So we have only three, that is 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so I have highlighted in the blue, so it's easy for us to make the calculations to copy and paste it. Now we have partners, only one, that is the final settlement of all the partners. So I'm going to write it on the opposite direction. Debit side it was, posting on the credit side, by partners. Capital account. Who are the three partners here? X, Y, and Z. Right? I'm going to take the value of these. 24,985 for X. 38,324. 38,324 for Y, and 14,161. Now this total is going to be taken. See, either you can write by X capital account, by Y's capital account, by Z's capital account, but instead of that, I'm just making this way. Whichever is easy, you people feel, you can follow that. So 77,470. Could you all observe that our cash account is tallied? Just see both the side total. In this, we don't have a partner's loan. Partner's wife loan was there. Partner's loan is not there. So immediately our cash and bank account, both the side is equal. We have completed the exercise. Now just observe. See, the total year is differing. Bank account total. Now just don't observe related to this printout. Why? Because here the step what they have taken is completely different. How? In the sense, we have two different ways of assuming and considering certain things. Life policy fund, as per your question printout answer, they have assumed it to be taken as outsiders and taken on the, that is, credit side first time, and that is again not been considered. Okay, so the step which we followed is just perfect. Thank you, students.